All right, ladies and gentlemen, in this episode, we're going for the Cairo, the last missions. Cairo ruins, Cairo city, and at last, Cairo pyramids. Enjoy. Alright everybody, so in the last episode, in the last few episodes, I forgot to record this screen. So this time we're going to Cairo Ruins. I just gotta check one more thing. How? Wait, what?
To the deserts of Egypt.
Then that is where the harvester shall be found.
The harvester, my liege?
The dynasty of primes built a machine to harvest energy from the universe's many suns. But my brothers were weak and afraid to use the harvester on inhabited star systems. Only I was willing to do what was necessary. But my brothers betrayed me by hiding the harvester. Without Energon, I was forced to leave Earth, abandoning it to the human vermin who infest it to this day. But now, the harvester is close. Find it, my apprentice, and I shall bestow upon you the powers of the dynasty. You too shall be a prime.
Wow. He's ugly.
The enemies of our race have gathered in Egypt. Once more, they will deprive me of the harvester. Destroy them! Our survival depends on it. Our enemies are near. They cannot be allowed to find the harvester. Seek them out. They should not have come here.
I have been acquired.
Here comes the destroyer. Engage and destroy.
They are not as weak as they appear.
Attack the weaklings!
Here comes the swan!
There are more of them. Seek.
Enemy spotted!
More enemy contacts incoming.
Eliminate them!
You will not talk! I will celebrate your destruction!
Here comes the
swan.
All units, make
fire
this
man.
I'm going to
go.
die.
Show them no mercy. You must survive until the completion of our mission.
Damn it! Okay, this is pretty tough now.
Our enemies are near. They cannot be allowed to find the harvester. Seek them out. They should not have come here.
All units attack!
Let's go!
All units! Let the slaughter begin! Back shot! Engage and destroy!
More of them. Seek.
More enemy contacts incoming.
Eliminate them.
We've got shall be legendary!
What about you? Ready to destroy!
Destruction. You have done well.
Maybe. When I was 50 years younger, you were the one hurting.
Come on, get some!
This one is a waste of energy.
Come on, under attack!
Another ally down! We have eliminated all who would defeat us. Our triumph will soon be complete.
If you are so certain, then where is the Fallen?
Do not doubt me, Starscream. Our master will join us soon enough.
Despite our success, I feel we have left too much of the human hive intact.
It must be smashed beyond recognition. Nothing else will suffice.
Then so it shall be.
Soundwave reports that the human hive has been given a weapon of great power. We must return to Egypt at once.
All right, guys. So, I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye and enjoy. All right, ladies and gentlemen. So, today we're going for Cairo City. The Axiom gun. The gun itself. Long call. Well, looks like I don't have much choice.
The Autobots have again betrayed their race. They have given the human hive a weapon to use against us. Find it and destroy it. The gun is positioned in the center of Cairo. Its location is marked on your radar. Now hurry! Our enemies will do all they can to protect the weapon. Move yourself, Decepticon! Insect friends approach. You must fall. The gun still operates and have its power. They have sent an idiot into battle. Your damage levels are rising. Get closer. You cannot destroy the weapon if you cannot shoot it. Protect yourself, fool. You are no good to be dead! Your damage is nearly fatal. Oh, such disappointment!
What am I talking about? Sorry you showed up today!
You are capable of this!
Go on! Beg for mercy!
You have nearly destroyed it! Do not fail me! Your damage levels rise. Good. Better you die than fail me.
Look on for the
fallen. Oh, you missed this game.
Not in this round, is this one? Without this guy, you beings can no longer stand in our way. Ultimate victory will soon be ours.
Yeah. Victory.
By destroying the weapon, we have cleared the way for our final triumph. Now, as long foretold, the Fallen returns!
And what of his great weapon, the Harvester of Suns?
It too shall be revealed.
Today's destruction was quite impressive.
Such mayhem should be part of every mission, Longmaul. Do not forget it.
And now to meet our master and his great machine. This planet's sun will be but the first of many to fill our need. The harvest begins!
Alright guys, I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright, Cairo Pyramids. Here we come.
Great machine shall reap its harvest, pulling the sun from the sky. This pestilent planet shall fall, and you, Megatron, shall be made a prime.
You, Megatron!
roam the universe, feeding from its stars. Never again shall I want for power. You have failed me for the last time.
Damage.
cannot defeat me, Megatron!
Thank you.
not interfere. I cannot be stopped.
About that.
Megaton! Optimus has deactivated the harvester. The planet survives.
No matter, Starscream. Soon the humans will feel my wrath.
The time has come. I will unleash the only force worthy of my trust. An army born to service. Legions and slaves from creation. To answer only to my command. Arise, my children. Yes, your time has come. Arise!
Awesome. Okay, guys, I guess we completed the Decepticon campaign, which means we gotta go for what? Alright, the Autobots next one. I guess we gotta watch this. These credits. Don't know why. Sounds kinda lame, but okay. So. Well, this campaign was quite fun though.
It was.
Really? But I always but more of an Autobot. The next one should be more fun. Right? Shouldn't be. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to watch this twice. Seriously, how many credits? God. Tony Kelly, John Kirk. Jablonski, Dave and Dave. Woohoo! Woohoo! That's me! Woohoo! Dave and Dave! This is taking like fucking forever. Come on, people. Snap two. Public relations. How do you live public? Right here. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding. Well, come on, our customer support, yeah, right. Special thank you. You're up! Some guy, I guess. Seriously, still not done. I'm not even sure if I want to play the Autobots now that I've seen all of this again. Thank you. Alright, guys, thank you for watching. I'll see you guys in the Autobots. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.